today is the 29th of March 2018 and we received a pallid swift from a member of the public. They found it in Qawra and basically it was weak from its migration. So we've been feeding it, getting its weight up, and now it's ready for release, which I'm about to do now.